refer to one another exclusively as mom and dad.
Yeah.
If she takes forever to get ready, snap your fingers in her face. It will motivate her to hurry up. So this is a guy who's been married for 3 hours. Keep a running tally of who wins each argument so you know who is the most right. When your wife says she needs some time to herself, draw her a bath, sit at the edge, and keep asking her what's wrong. What's wrong is that you're sitting by the bath bothering her. When you get frustrated, release that tension by criticizing your spouse for not doing enough. You'll feel better as soon as possible. Leave the toilet seat up to practice arguing for fights with higher stakes.
There you go.
Set the bar low right from the start and you'll have it easy going forward. That's true. You mow the lawn once, you're committed for life. Just ignore her when she's mad. That won't make her any angrier. A good marriage isn't something you find, it's something you make, Gary Thomas. That's great marriage advice. Your marriage is something you purposely build almost by doing the opposite of everything that these people said. But when you invest in your marriage, when you go to wise sources to get good marital advice, it'll pay big dividends.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. If you want more marriage content, click right here. And if you want to hear more from our guest, click right here. Make sure to like and subscribe and come back every Tuesday and Thursday for more content like this.